Hey guys, in this video we're going to cover how to export a project in SoundBridge so that we can create an audio file. Before starting this video, just make sure to check out all the previous videos since this is the last one in the series. Compared to a lot of other programs I've used, exporting an audio file in SoundBridge is not as straightforward and there aren't detailed instructions in the help menu for this program. The first thing we need to know about SoundBridge is the audio is only exported within the loop region, which is represented by the L and R markers at the top of the tracks view. We need to drag these to the start and stop points for what we want to export. It doesn't matter whether or not looping is enabled on the project, it will still only export the loop region. When moving these markers, keep in mind that they are affected by snapping if it's enabled, but you can get exact timing by disabling snapping at the bottom. Once you have the timing right, click the File menu in the bottom left and select Export Loop. Then we'll choose our settings. I'll usually export as a WAV file at 44.1 kHz as the sample rate and a bit depth of 16-bit. If I need a smaller file size for online sharing, then I'll use an MP3 file, but the problem with SoundBridge is we can't adjust the bitrate of the MP3 file and it's set to 128, which is fairly low. Compared to some other programs, we're limited in our options for exporting, and it's a little bit confusing that the export button is called Export Loop. Many other programs would have an export button instead, and just have an option when you're at that menu that would allow you to select to export the loop region only. Thanks for checking out this video on exporting in SoundBridge. If you found this video and this series helpful, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and press the bell icon to get notifications whenever a new video is released. You can also check the video description for links to social media accounts so you can stay up to date on all our new content.